The taxis were waiting outside, 4:30 a.m. Then my husband had psychosis. He locked himself in the room, insisted that my sister and my brother-in-law were not traveling with us then, refused to change and leave with us. Mm. My brother-in-law had to remove the doorknob and went in and persuaded him that he will be going. When we were at the airport, my boys were ashamed of what happened, because it was such a commotion in the morning when we were all getting ready, so excited for holiday, right? Yes. And so my son went off, went to my brother-in-law and said, "Uncle Rod, I'm sorry for what had happened." And my brother-in-law said, "You know, Jeremy, we are here, aren't we? Let's go and enjoy ourselves," and gave him a hug. That is very important.
It's very touching to hear.
Yeah, it sets the tone for normalcy.
Yes.
And it destigmatizes. You know, to have family acceptance.
Yes, really so true.
And that was such a strong message to your son, that there's nothing to be ashamed of.